The only thing, well,
Ed
Mac and Cheese, but.
But that's not.
No, it should.
Well, we can talk about poop. We just can't.
Yeah, it should be. It should be turned off.
We can't talk about, like, you know, the hurtful stuff.
Alright, so tonight, what are we going to do? Are we going to spam dungeons and level, or do you want to do the five heroics first, or what do you want to do?
I took ribs, and he ordered extra because he thought they were small.
That's like a half a dinosaur inside of that fucking thing. God damn. There we go. Alright, we got it all situated now.
We can do, I don't know, heroic. Pound up the heroics quick and then see where we're at.
Alright, that works because then that quest is done. The fighting is its own reward quest. You should.
Like, I lost 10 pounds.
Well, she ate, like, she took, like, a piece of bread, and she put, like, half a can of fucking sauerkraut in between the bread. Like, you know that it's gonna be bad.
Mm-hmm. That was for supper, though. My food hasn't been digested.
It's sauerkraut. It doesn't take that long. It's like it gets like a red eye flight to your asshole. Yeah, she did. It was the fastest I've seen her run in quite some time. So how's everyone out there doing tonight? How's Kick doing? Alright. We got everyone?
Yeah, I gotta land in respect.
You sure you want to go heal her?
You're doing it why?
You're on Ganna.
Do I have the quest? I know. Respect first.
Oh man. So much for productivity. We should be starting shortly. Bonus points for anyone that can tell me what this is.
They cut the hole in the wall?
It will be related to some content that we do on Sunday this week. I'm going to try to figure out how to stream it on Kick, but I'm not sure if I'll be able to. It'll be IRL. There's a broadcaster tool that we can use, so I got to look into that and see. But I've been itching to do metal detecting. On our property, we bought this house in December, so I've been itching to try it out and see what we can find around here. So it should be good, exciting treasure hunting adventure. Some real life treasure hunting. All right, looks like we can go now. If anyone wants to jump in on this, let me know. We're on Area 52 Horde. Ooh, Halls of Infusion. Zero down, five to go. So yesterday we left off with the Paladin. So after we get these done, we'll pick that up, I suppose. Or we could wheel picker what I have left again and see what wins. We'll see how it goes. I've really been on a dungeon kick this season. It's been crazy. I don't know, they just feel more fun for some reason. I've been less interested in raiding too. So what do you guys think, Froggy Death Room or the safe space? I think the frog room would be amusing. We're gonna kill him before. Oh no. Nope. Nice. Let's take him the frog hill.
I learned, oh shit, that our bedrooms, so our central area doesn't reach our bedroom, okay?
Aw, they want to go up this way.
Reach in the bedroom.
Come on now, that would have been so much more fun.
So, but we have an air conditioner up there. You know, it's built right into the wall.
Oh, he got me.
So,
no way. I totally had that whirlwind off.
So hot out there. And then I switched to the vacuum, which I didn't want to get on the opposite side of the room. And it freaking blew the circuit.
So I know there's going to be one down here.
So, you know, there is.
Oh, he got me again. Son of a.
It's weird, too, because like half the outlets work in the bedroom and the other half did not.
Haha, frogs. I love the frogs.
And you know, and then I didn't even bother.
There we go. I thought do some work on getting like the alerts and everything set up. I have them set up for YouTube and Twitch, but I have to look into setting them up here on Kick. Alright, we got away from those guys. Everybody lived. Oh shit.
Yeah, she's been really like took a time to do the laundry. You know, and the laundry is like washer and dryer right by like probably within like 10 feet of my desk.
So it's been really weird since I decided that I was gonna like come back and try streaming again and try building like a small community of people, just hang out and chill. I started using Twitter more, and I've never ever like seen notifications on Twitter, but like I've been just candidly responding to people, just you know, just hanging out. And like almost every time I look on there now, it's like one or two, like, you know, it's for like from zero to one or two. Maybe I'm geeking out about it, but it's kind of weird.
I'm like, you don't get it both ways.
Here we go.
And when the wash is done, I opened the door and she was fine. She was sitting there by me, she laid down her bed. She was going like the door closed.
What are we gonna get with like the hailstorm on the next boss? I'm wondering. Oh, she just ate me and a bunch of frogs.
You're
gonna spit me out. No, he's just keeping me in there. Like, oh, never mind, I'm out of there. I thought he spit you. That's weird.
Yeah, for our meetings, we have to be on camera. No. Don't give a short load, dude. Give a fucking off idea or anything.
It's great when I go on camera and work because everybody has like 15, 20 minutes of beard admiration and the like, whole point of the meeting just gets fucked up.
I mean,
I do it once in a while on purpose. Come some more. Get them.
And I just whip something together, you know, like I'm gonna find something close to the end of the cash. You know, they're all like, there's like.
So what is everyone's plans for the weekend? Tomorrow, we are going to a farmer's market and going to pick up a hardwood swing that I'm going to redo and put on my front porch. And gym day, because we missed Wednesday and went Thursday instead. So instead of gym day today, we're going to... Oh shit, I don't have the thingy. Oh, nope. Ah, no one died.
You can't stick yourself out when you have an avatar, I tried.
Got it for this one. That was, like, perfect timing.
I know, I was waiting for you to die on that last one.
It was the axe that I threw that saved you. You're welcome. I saved the day. It's already mostly gone. Monday the mortgage payment comes out and it'll put the final nail in the coffin. So many of them there. I don't remember there being like three of them in that spot. Oh, she's angry. Oh shit, I don't have a stun. Would have been nice if you used it during the barrier. The spell that she casts that puts a shield around her. A moment of silence for the primal tsunami. So what you're saying is you tab target failed your action bars? The last one for the first dungeon. Well, of course it did. It's so weird having that thing hit me and not do any damage. See how many we can keep. Ta-da!
Oh, I this one.
Some good old Naku defensive.
For now.
question is, who is going to get lost first? Number two. Probably gonna have to take these guys as they're coming up. Shit, I'm stunned. I still got them. Oh, maybe we won't have to get them. I thought they came up closer. Bombs away. Probably should kill this pack right here before the boss. Not sure that it would matter, but that was quite a knockback. Lance. One of them was. Maybe only one Ko's active, I don't know. I've never DPSed any of these dungeons, so I have no idea. Like, I'm completely dumb when it comes to DPSing and stuff. I've only tanked. No one lets me play the DPSs.
Yeah, I told you to play World of Warcraft, but you didn't want to.
I didn't say I didn't want to. Sure you want to do that?
No, it's a terrible feeling.
You know what my healing philosophy is? If it's more mana efficient to just let someone fucking die than to keep continuously healing them when they stand and shit, I'll let them die. That's how I heal. But I don't know, I liked Final Fantasy XIV's healing. It was a lot, I don't know, like the WoW healing's kinda boring. Yeah, but that's like a standalone game. It's supposed to be really good, too. I'm purposely trying to avoid it because I just bought Diablo 4. And I've only played it to like level 20. And then I've been like no-lifing this game for the entirety of the rest of my free time, so it's probably $80 for Final Fantasy 16, and then I'm gonna play World of Warcraft anyway, so like, figure I'll just wait for a little while and not watch any streams on it so I don't get spoiled, and then someday I'll get it. Get Wife Aggro no matter what. because she's needy. She has a princess problem.
I did not have a princess problem.
You most certainly do.
I most certainly do not. You have a princess problem.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, that is true. I've married one. Because you're our healer. I don't know, but I think I missed. Am I missing one? Or did. No, we got them all. Oh, I'm taking that thing off my bar. The high mountain torrents have that thing where they run and it's supposed to stun shit, but all they do is just like keep running. You know what tanks need? Tanks need one of those pull-in things like some of the healers have, so like when someone's talking shit about like cleaving people with bad stuff, I can wait for like a tank buster. And then I can just rip them in front of me and let them get one-shotted. Yeah. But I want it as a tank so I could pull people in front of me. Like a big dragon boss is about to like... Yeah, but it would be hilarious. I would even buy it off the Blizzard store if it was a toy where I could yank someone in front of me right before a tank buster. See, I told you she would get
my
class.
I usually don't sit that big just to air everybody's out of my mini mapping. All I need to see is the arrows. And if I know where the arrows, you know, as long as I can see the arrows, then I can look at that.
Oh, I did it again. It didn't even interrupt that. Probably do in like high mythic pluses, you probably use it, but like there's no reason to use it in like this. It's not like when Burning Crusade first came out, and if you didn't have like 4 out of the 5 mobs CC'd, the entire group would wipe. Yeah, Kara had the opera event. All right. I remember you got to aim for the hut. On the way outside of it. Like, not the first hut that's to your right, but there's another one straight forward. You'll see, like, a hut with, like, a flagpole next to it.
On our sacred mountain.
made it, Ganners.
Why?
Oh shit.
What the fuck?
I forgot about the boss. Don't follow Kasakari, apparently. Wow, that's amazing.
What the fuck, man?
I don't know, I have no explanation. None at all. I forgot about the boss and I just left. So I'm like on a roll. Like yesterday, I forgot to turn the mic on for like three quarters of the kick stream. Today, I take off with the boss still fucking alive. I don't know. Maybe it's Alzheimer's or something, like early onset Alzheimer's. But I had to use selective hearing so many times on my wife that it just like turned me into like an Alzheimer's patient. You missed. Yes. Now I'm getting abused. Yeah, so you'll see the hut and then the spike, you land like right in that area and it'll drop you right down. Be nice and pull these guys first this time. That's probably not good. All of a sudden there's gonna be like a fucking conga line coming down to the boss. There's some hunter pets somewhere. Yep, here they come, like you can tell.
Yep.
They even managed to get a non-elite somehow. Like, how does that even happen? Did you forget to fucking feed him today?
Oh,
said poor guy, he's just trying to get away. He's like, I don't want to die. I was just minding my own business. This dog bit me in my ass. It turned off right now.
It's so cold in the basement, like I freeze.
It does because it's like naturally cold down here, but like the central air pushes the air right through. Yeah, put venting up there from it, but
there's vents up there, but I don't know. It doesn't.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know.
What do you think, guys? Are they gonna stay? Oh, we didn't have leader this time. The tail gasher guys got to do it. Let's see if he'll queue. There it is. 2 out of 5.
He will not take a place of honor with the ancestor cards.
The ancestor cards.
Unara now flies free. And without Balakar's influence, Clan Nokud may heal.
We save Clan Nokud. Everyone's still here.
To reclaim our legacy, three aspects must restore the planets we relinquish to defeat the dragon.
They probably stayed for the entertainment value. Yeah. What else is this guy gonna fuck up tonight? So they charge $4 for a lottery ticket, but you might not even win your $4 back. Like all the lottery tickets here in these states, at least the ones I've ever seen, it like the lowest number amount of money you can win is the cost of the ticket. So you at least get like some semblance of gratification back. Well, apparently it's $2 in some cases when you pay $4 for the ticket. Well, I don't know. It depends. Oh. That's still
$2. Oh, shit. I was wondering why they didn't have my word of glory on my bar. What the fuck is my word of glory?
I must be close.
Oh, shit, buddy.
That's right, I just had my first mistake right now. I just went in there and hit one thinking that I was on Paladin to throw the shield instead of charging. I blame yesterday for that. The Swift. Oh, you got out the bolt. I got that exact same shield off of him yesterday. Farmer's market day.
We're driving, right?
No. Because it's like 4 blocks away and it's always packed, so you probably have to park like just as far away anyways.
Yeah, mate, close.
No, I can bring my backpack. Apparently too safe.
Apparently as a kid of that terrible birthday dinner. You get this massive rack of ribs. Took 2 bites of the rib, said he was full, and then he said he wanted the birthday cake. And then he was disappointed because when he got the cake, they didn't have a candle on it. I can't eat half the cake until my sister was like, this cake isn't very good. I know.
for him to open the door.
I couldn't eat it, and I couldn't.
Torch the top. They have torches. No, I have a butane one. Like he used for scrapping automobiles, just pulled this big huge blowtorch to make creme brulee. I mean, you're probably not wrong. I probably would use something like that if I had it, just because it would be amusing.
The unworthy will not enter this hallowed place.
Like 90% of the crazy things I do is just purely so that I can get the entertainment value from it. Get them all to come over here. Not likely, but we'll try.
Yeah.
Mm-mm. We're home.
You should feel terrible.
You missed 4 days of being on stream. Or wait, 3 days. Pixelated quicksand. Can't sink because it's two dimensional. More of that fluid. too. Thunderous clap.
That's different.
I like how they did this one. Do it this way, clean them all up right there. Then we'll get some whelps. Add the meters. Finally. This is the third one. Finally rewinding. Jeez. We're gonna lose one. Oh, that's right, I got lead back now. It's just us three. back and hide. Get all these guys and swat them down. It's because this mic is bad. They just can't handle me.
Whereas I can buy the cheap ones, and I don't have any issues.
Who's stealing our meat?
The hideous cackle.
Drop.
Gainers, you should have seen that sandwich. It was like,
I like sauerkraut sandwich.
It was like an inch thick.
Well, and to make matters worse, it was not an inch thick.
It was too.
No, it wasn't. Not even close.
It was 12 grain wheat. That was a hilarious situation. So, you know, I'm fine. We should have baked beans with it. I want to try the Heinz beans, the ones that are like in UK, supposedly the like 10 times better than the, like, the Bush's baked beans. That's an interesting way of looking at it. I'd like the consistency, probably, yeah.
Well, I mean, when it comes out, it's food.
Can't they? I don't know, I haven't lost any weight or anything yet. 5. I haven't checked it lately, but it was like in the afternoons it's like in a good place, but then like towards like after dinner and then in the morning it's always high. I should probably check it again. I noticed that I'm not as hungry like for like breakfast and lunch anymore. I'm not as hungry at lunch and breakfast anymore. I don't like eat as much. But dinner I still do. And I get hungry in between now. I'd probably not until after I see her. Next month I think I have to see her. Bring them by me, I don't want it.
Yeah, so you beamed at them so you came after me.
Tree seed guy down. He's not consuming me.
I've seen all of a sudden getting bummed. I'm like, what the fuck is going on here?
I must get closer.
He does. hit it. This is good mythic plus practice. Well, yeah, that too. I tried to take it. Got off the meat toss. I hope it gives me warm nipping, right? Because I'm almost done.
Fuck.
That's awesome. The shaman can. We'll just keep going, you can catch up. We don't need a healer. We'll just do it ourselves.
I'm brain fucking friend.
I'm busy. Well, I did it. Oh man. Wow. It's like hard mode. This is like epic hard mode for like a heroic dungeon. see if this guy cues us.
They're probably like, yeah, fuck this shit.
Come on, cue it. Cue it, cue it. I don't know. I'm guessing not. Oh, no, now I got lead. Okay, we're good. Number five.
You're all gone.
Salad. How many people would have survived the gauntlet? Move two. Do one side at a time. Under healing. Get all the treats. Victory.
Come this way.
Will we survive? Made it.
Professionals now.
Yep. I wonder how many trading post points you get for surviving the gauntlet.
Caretakers are flatness. I incorporated the most safe track by
afraid it's the inside ones. Onward and overward. Gotta go the secret way. This will be the fifth one. Ganner's just gonna eat it. It doesn't even look like it hits hard anymore. Onward we go.
Oh, that's right. It's Beach Bash and the car show this weekend.
Yeah.
Every year they do it. Well, like tourists, they do it like a Beach Bash. So they start like coming to ride and all those carnival things going on the beach.
Chickalus, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the channel.
Like
hope you're having a great
fest.
Night.
Bands and everything. And then they
Doing the 5-year-old dungeon weekly quest. We were gonna level, but we had the weekly quest to do yet, so we're doing that first. And we can see what we have left for time after that. Yeah, that was the last one. Yeah, it's my favorite pastime for Friday nights. Let's see what we got.
Get
415 ring, but I can't use it. I already have something better. Let's sell all this stuff. Oh yeah, the Frost Lord. I forgot about that almost. PvP.
What?
It's a Frost boss. I don't know what he drops this year though. I wonder if the wheel picker from yesterday saved all the things I put into it.
Come on, puppy. I know, it's 7:30. She's like, but mom, 7:30. Why are we wearing sleep
pens? I want to use Ganner's clock because that's where the Frost Lord spawns. Like I get there so fast. Oh, that was Ganners. You got up there that quick. Yeah, I had some too, but like, I don't know, it doesn't bother me. Yeah. Oh, I forgot to save cooldowns until after he does the part where he gets weaker. under healing. Tabard. Well, you could just turn it in right over here too. Neat. I got a quest. We'll do Summer Skies. I got the Tabard of the Summer Skies.
Me too.
You guys probably already got them on that character, because those are your main ones.
We got fuck off.
Alright, I want to thank you all tonight for watching, and I'm going to call it a night, and I'll be back on at some point tomorrow. Have a great night, everyone.